In fact, we're coming back right now. Guys, hi! 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 Yeah. Hi. Owie. He's a fucking bull genian, look at him. Fucking big spider danger. But you can be dealt with by that. Jesus fucking Christ, he's spitting fireballs at me. He's Godzilla. I forgot him. Oh. Owie! But you are weak to shock, so. Oh, okay, let's go there. Oh, hello. Wow, that's the type of danger I'm going to have to deal with now. Holy fucking crap of shitlords. I've really leveled up a bit, haven't I? Yeah, so if they're appearing, I'll probably start getting better sigil stones in the gates now. Yay! But holy shit, man! I forgot about the spider Daedra. Completely. They certainly aren't wee imps. I'm gonna have to start closing some gates. Ah! Yeah, I want to get to be level 30, that's when I'll start actually going to be closing gates. And they'll have better weapons. You know, actually. Enchanted weapons rather than just a little Daedric dagger. Because if I look at my inventory, like, dagger 9 damage, longsword with a dynamo, even though it's glass, is 14. What I really want is a Daedric sword enchanted. And what was the bound sword's 20? So it won't be that high, but. The Daedric Claymore should be the most powerful sword there is. What are you up to, Doug? Can you stop backing up? I'm trying to hit you. That first hit me multiple times. Wait, that did a block up at least. Well, that's that farm. With the storm attack. Right.
By the detritus of the profane, I am brought forth. And by your offering, you have made the profane your interest mortal. The undead offend unnatural things. Some of my rivals take pleasure in these abominations. Not Meridia. I wish these creatures destroyed. Hidden behind a door, deep in Howling Cave, are necromancers. They rob graves for the materials to raise their undead armies. Find these necromancers. Destroy them and their abominations. Do this and earn their gratitude in Meridia.
It'll be the Ring of the Khajiit I get. I'm probably better off doing this at a later level. But yeah, I want to get it over, all the strategic quests over with. For a certain reason, if you hear me more, it needs to have all the other strategic quests done before he'll offer you his quest. So I'm better off just starting them off now. Besides the Ring of the Khajiit, even though it's most powerful, probably won't match up to what I can get from Citrus Stones. So unlike in Skyrim, you can put as many enchantments as you want in a item. As long as the soul gem has power to do it. That's the only limiting factor in it, is how powerful the soul gem is to manage them all. Yeah, I know where Howling Cave is, roughly. I think we passed it when I was on the Knights of the Nine quest. I think it might have pointed it out to you as I was passing it. Yeah, I know I'm going too far south, but I'm going around this castle because I have to. That cave is for another quest. The character Skingard sends you down there to clear out some vampires for him. They like to make nests near his home because they smell him or something like that, and they want his power for themselves or something along those lines. And you might go and clear them out for him. I'd rather avoid catching Sanguinaire Vampirus. Since the Vampirus in this game is, to not put too far any point of it, shite. It really is a curse more than a fucking benefit. There's more downsides to being a vampire than there is the plus sides to being a vampire. Whereas in Skyrim it's a bit more manageable at least. Although the Skyrim version does not make much sense. Because in the lore, the Skyrim vampires are supposed to be unable to hide their appearance and weak in sunlight. As in the, but in Skyrim, they don't take damage to the sunlight, they just get no health regen. And they can hide who they are from people. Ah, there it is. I charge my health a bit first. You know, before I go to face a pack of vampires, I want to have full health. Is there any reason not to use the claymore though? Shove you. Now, this is how mining works in Oblivion. Open the vein up and take the stuff out. interesting design of a mine. Yeah, according to this, go this way. Not even gonna have a chance to get near me. Right, according to the map, there is, yeah, I've just missed this part, okay. Just die. Oh, so he was actually alive, to a degree. Hey, was that an elven sword? What did I do with that elven sword? Oh, there it is. 12 attack compared to the 14 of the glass. Yeah, because glass is above elven. Yes, that is now number 4. Right, so Meridia lets it open for you. Wisp stops is damage health.
If it's a fight, it's a fight you'll get.
Oh well, I'll need a potion. Far too many things here for me to just. Have it once. That is a little unfair. Has he got a lich now? Has he got a fucking lich on his side? One down. One down. Oh, I am dying. How do you get to heal so easily? Come on, if fuck yeah. Just. This is a little unfair in terms of numbers. Oh, for the love of France, how many fucking assholes can there be at once? It's impossible to get any of them without all of them just coming at once. Right. It's literally impossible to get any one of them without every last one of them appearing. I don't want to spend time fighting your stupid skeletons. Bye. That is absolutely the worst. Righty ho. We're just going to do this cheese ball in. How many? This ends here. Die, die! Can I move, please? Can I please fucking move? Can I fucking move? Oh my god, can you stop putting all that stuff in my fucking face? This is the thing, at higher levels it's impossible to get anything done because they're all so high level, they're all... Well, not... No, that's me just dead again. What fucking wraith is a pain in the ass? Right, you can just die. Why am I not allowed to even get near him? Come here so I can kill you. Just die, will you? Then stop with the. No, that is bullcrap.
I'm just warming up, you pathetic worm.
Right. Just let me kill you. Right. The most annoying one's out of the way. I'm going to have to take them all on one by one at this rate. Can I just wait an hour? Right, just wait an hour. Health is back to full. Right, what is wrong with my... Okay. Go away with all these fucking mobs at once. I don't want to fight 6,000 different things at once. Stop healing! You just come here! That's one down. Hey, have I not got any more diseases? Have I got any more fucking diseases that I should be aware of? Right. We're just cheeseballs, and that's because there's so many of them. Why the fuck does he get it blocked? Right, come on. Just stop blocking every 2 seconds and just die. Right, are you summoning? Yeah, this blocking ability you've got is just ridiculous. At a second's notice, you can just block me. That's just insane. Go away. I'm not interested in you. Right, you. We might just get away, just. Fuck. What else is hitting me? How are you getting so many attacks then? Come on. Just be fair. Piece of shit. Right, that's Jesus Christ, just Ebony Mace as well. I'll have your potions of healing, yes. Look at the fucking weight to value in that, man. 140 lights. I'm carrying it away so much. Oh, the Mythic Dawn commentaries, Trophats, crap ton of potions, that's what's bailing me down. Yeah, so we'll take one of those big restore health potions away. Fucking shit ton. Amari, you've encumbered. We'll just eat some troll fat. I need to go and get my fucking nut, which is stored at a shrine. Come on. I guess the skeleton didn't have a soul. Yeah, we'll take that, because that's going to be useful in here. We're going to use one of these poisons up. Right, can't get any more potions. And that mace is going to weigh me down as much as fucking possible. The U. Yeah. Come back and get them if you have room, but. Holy shit, though, that was a lot of. Oh god, it's another game. How many hits can you get in while I'm fucking staggered? Can you stop stun locking me in a corner, please? Fuck this shit. Stop healing! Yeah, by the time I get another hit and she's already recovered from staggered. What the fuck is this shit? Come on! Crap! Ah! I've lost fucking £50 of carry capacity because of that. No, I'm not building this fucking constant fucking bullshit of getting diseases off of this cunt. You're going to just fucking stop bullcrapping me and just die when I fucking hit you, you piece of crap. Where are you? See this? If I hit him and stagger him, I will not get another hit in. Yeah, but he gets 6 bajillion hits on me before I even get one on him. This is one of the most annoying facts about getting higher level in a game is. Ow! Yes, the fucking overpowered AI. Yes, you! Just do not seem to even care when you're being outclassed. It's just insane levels of health. And they do not even suffer from fucking getting knocked back or this. It's like, oh, you can knock people back. No, you can't. As soon as you get a chance to hit a second time after knocking them back, they have already recovered and attacking you again. Look at this. No fucking time in between attacks. Oh, fuck off with your collywobbles! Just no more collywobbles, come on! Just die, you fucking bitch! Just come on! have a bit of fairness in this. Stop! Oh my god, here comes six bajillion of you at once. And she gets the block, and without... Look at this! She was not blocking, and... Got a spit of fucking health left, and she still managed to survive somehow. How are you still alive? Fucking just stay dead. This is really was annoying. Oh god, is he out here now? Right. Can't drink anymore, so I should be good for staying alive. I did not want to poison you! No, I'm using the good one on you. It's just a fucking fuckfest of hitting people over and 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 over. That is what fucking high level Oblivion is like. Just hit people over and over and over. That's why I never blocked. I never once used block in this fucking game, because if you block, you're just a fucking target. What's that? Yeah, whatever, another person. Let's just go and whack them six bajillion times. What have I contacted this time? Stop hitting me, Burden, you fucking piece of crap! Let me get out! Just let me move, please! Oh! And again, I'm just waiting for this burden effect to wear off. This guy humps her up. Oh my god! This is the most annoying feature of Oblivion by far, is the tankiness. As you go up in level, they become even stronger, and it's... they should get stronger as you get higher. No! As you get higher level, it should be easier for you to play, not harder. That's the point of becoming a higher level, is you becoming stronger and it becomes easier to play, but no, this game does it in reverse. You become stronger and the enemies become 10 times stronger. It's not a challenge, it's just a fucking piece of fish. That should be a challenge in start, not a challenge in endgame, but whatever. Crap's over now, so let's go back to Nadia and tell her, yay! In fact, I'll calm myself down after all that shit. I'll stop recording now and I'll see you up back in Nadia's stream. Bye bye.